Okay. A real life video store, even though it's closed. I think this has been closed for quite a while. It's for sale. I thought I'd get it before they ripped the signage down and all that, because it's just neat to see them still around. It makes me kind of miss Blockbuster. Looks like somebody already tried to get in, or they got in. Yeah, I'm gonna say that's been pretty vacant for a while. Oof. And down there, that's where they used to trash bin. Oh, that's it. Not much to see.